The state of Florida is reporting nearly 3,900 new cases and 88 deaths attributed to the coronavirus. The Department of Health is also reporting 661 new cases in Miami-Dade and 26 more deaths. In Broward, 366 cases and 6 deaths. And Monroe, 10 new cases and 1 new death reported.